Okay, good morning, everybody. So for our next shootout, we're going to do something similar to what we did before. We're going to compare the Bonnie Raitt song from the CD on the MSB Transport going into the MSB Select 2. And then we're going to compare it to streaming on the Tayco with the amazing XDMS, which sounds incredible on Qobuz. And then a third one, we are actually going to go Rune. So we're running a Rune core, and then we're going to use the Rune render module in the MSB Select 2. But what we've added, which we didn't have before because it was out on loan to a customer who was demoing it. So before anybody gets their knickers in a knot, this is not meant to cure cancer. We're simply having fun and experimenting. So we have got our switchback. This is the Nordos QNET, and we have it connected with the linear power supply, which is called the Nordos Q source. We're using their premium LiMo cable, and we are using the Nordos Valhalla 2 power cable for the linear power supply. So definitely a world-class setup in terms of the switch. For cabling, we have a Valhalla 2 coming from the wall Ethernet cable to the QNET. We have a Valhalla 2 Ethernet cable going into the Tayco, which is about 20 feet behind me. And then the only other long Ethernet cable we have is the also exceptionally good Shinyata Omega. And that will be going into the Rune renderer module directly into the back of the MSB Select 2. So this contest is going to be essentially, the Rune streaming Qobuz, the Tayco XDMS streaming Qobuz, and then the CD from the transport. So hope everybody enjoys it. Let us know what you like, A, B, C, or D. Oh, sorry, A, B, or C. I'm not going to let you know which one is which. I want to see what you guys think, and we'll go from there. And as I mentioned before, I believe there is no other version of this album, that this Bonnie Raitt album, I've not found any remaster or high res or anything like that. So I believe this is definitely going to be a very good comparison. But we didn't have the QNET and the Q source and whatnot in the mix before, because as I mentioned, it was out on loan to a customer and he actually did end up ordering it. So let's give it a listen, see what you guys think of the three. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.
Song. she's been hiding inside. Broken or battered.